Right, we're off again. Checked on the app, the Xiaomi app, it says my battery's 47% left. So, a challenge. So I'm hoping the wind behind us will make a bit of difference, and obviously it's not in his face, so that's probably a double bonus. And hopefully we'll have enough to get back. It looks like it's just under 21 kilometres to get here. He just said the range of the battery is 21 kilometres. But I suppose that's in eco mode and not in sports mode. I mean, drive mode still again at the moment. Just getting up onto the top here, no need to go fast. Just get past some of the punters out for the morning strolls. Again, no rush for us, because the wife and the Jasper will doubtless be in the swimming pool. Tiffany's there, folks, right there, what do you think? Not bad. Doing its job. The sun's coming out now, anyway. I can't feel any wind now. Just bloody typical. It's not even safe. Okay. More pleasant experience all around, but it's really. Still flashing between 2 and 3, so let's go support here. Get a bit down here. Change the battery in the camera again. Double risk on camera and speaker front, which will run out first. To be fair, again, it's the first time I've really used this camera as well, so it's sort of review. Two for the price of one, isn't it? It's the Acasso V50 Elite action camera, alternative to the GoPro 7, and much cheaper, without a doubt. Retailing just over £100, from Amazon. First impressions, works well. Comes with lots of strap-on add-ons, bolt-on things to attach it to your cap, to your bike, to your scooter, to your clothing, to numerous things really. So we'll just slow down again here as we just run past people. Illuminations are ready to be lit up. Horrendous time. Don't come. Not if you're driving. Just if you don't get pissed, then fair enough. I've lived here, I know. Still flashing free on the battery. The longer that keeps going, the happier I'm going to be. Cliffs Hotel, another big old one. We've all seen better days. It's up here where all the popular hotels are, Blackpool. eight posts anyway. So it's looking like 15. See if we get back. Back to the casino. Well, you just notice this fire with the hull, the scooter, nothing at all, it's not annoying, quite soothing really, it's not quite the soundtrack to life. And then back of the illuminations, then coming down towards Bispham. Thank you. Oh, down to two now. No, flashing to three. And it will just make that much better a little bit. So, yeah, Bispham. This stuff is Bispham. Drive, I think. I'm driving here. Leave it in drive for a bit. There it goes. We'll go back to port in a minute. Okay, nice sauntering along, 12 miles per hour.
Some downhills now, so.
Trees up, it's a little bit back on, getting it full power. Say 19.
Had that mouth hump.
This is nice, we're just lovely pacing around. Call it commute though, I think, depending on your distance and how much you had to handle the scooter. There are better ones, more durable ones, faster ones, certainly ones that give you longer distance, the bigger batteries, but the downside is a lot heavier and price is a lot heavier too. Just depends on your needs, I suppose. Back to Millbrick. Imagine that back in the day. Sad to see it rot, really. Amazing people can still put up with that sort of stuff. Stay there, we stayed there when that was alright. I'm waffling now. Camera's still showing 2 bars, so fingers crossed for both. Check it in, we'll try and find how we have to come off it. Well, I don't want the wind behind me. Who the fuck knows after that? I forgot which way I came here then. Just come that way. I came that way, didn't I? Oh, the cross grass then, cross piste. Okay, but fine. Oh, yeah, that's what I came to now. Yes, I've got my bearings again. Thank you.
for getting back anyway. Sorry on the battery challenge there, but it still give me a time recording. Might not make the full trip. Is that right? 12, goes up to 12, so it's not that much difference. Sand challenge. Not doing dog shit. Thank you. I'm gonna keep up. Cleveland. Again here now. There's an anchor. Back in the promenade, on the promenade towards Cleveland again. Sticking in drive. It's pleasant along here. Over the coast. Storm 2. Says Niv. Side of there, I think. Yeah, somewhere at home. I'm not sure where I'm going. alcohol has not killed all my brain cells. No fear for the shower. The stars that should stay there, the bastards to go. Recording at 1080p 60. I don't believe you can get it on the 4K, certainly the top 3, 4, on any of the 4K, I think. Or the top 120 frames per second, 80. But again, I may be wrong. Have a look yourself. Well, I can't believe it's on the phone.